very oiled down here. Wait, which one's the front? That'd be the front. Shit. Yes, I'm raising the gun! No, don't stand on it. You're going to sound like that lever. Try that one from that from your left. No, on the side wall. Bullet hole. Where? Sorry. Wait, don't break it down. I'm underneath it. Josh, I want one as well. That's why we're not set. Nice one, Matt. Yes, very. Think about it. Down there, where the seat is. Yeah, there's levers. Nah, the gun's in the way. And I tried, it's like, check on the outside for a seal or something, keeping it down. Because I can't see what's keeping it closed on the inside. So stop it before I got trapped.
Wait, no, stand back!
Yeah, alright. Josh! Don't move it. Sorry?
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Yeah,
I don't know my tanks. I can do planes, that's about it. And cars, I can do cars. Or trains, I can't do trains either. There are people. No, don't fucking move it. Off of it. To be fair, look. David, I'm gonna move it. Alright, I'm pushing it to the... Okay. One second. Go to the... that way. Go to the right. And turn it this way again. Towards me. To the left. Your left. A bit higher. Stop. Go on, lift the gun. Bit higher. As high as you can. Yeah. That's it. There we go. Yeah, go and drop it. Go and drop it. Sick. Let your camera back. Is that the latch? Honestly, it's not pleasant standing in front of that. Yeah, when it sort of points towards you.
Matt, raise it. When I say so, lower and raise it.
And turn it. Or does it? Try it, turn it this way, turn it to the right. Yeah. Watch it. Sorry? Do you want a jump start? As it comes at your face.
Take time, Matt.
Yeah, that's it.
Keep going.
Bit more. Keep coming. That's it. Perfect.
Raise and lower it. All the way. Thank you.
found a grenade. Oh, sorry. What?
No, I don't see any.
Like a hatch or anything. I'm not warm. Come on, we've got to move on from the tank. Huh? Yeah, but... Do you want to see the rest of it? Let's go see the rest of it. And there's another tank to play on over there.